because turf monsters out there. It's very nice to have a surface that's safe. We had an unsafe surface in there, and the product didn't hold up. And for a long time, you saw guys slip and slide and play it in there. There's no question that was, we struggled in there, and you never want to struggle on your own home football field. So we have a surface now that I was concerned. It's so, I don't want to call it so soft, but it's soft. And when I played, it was concrete. That was really fast. But now it's got a cushion to it, so anything with a cushion to it isn't as fast. But as I went through camps, because I don't time our own football players, as I went through high school camps, it is, it's a fast surface because we had times like we used to have in there that stood out. The other turf, you couldn't get a good time on, and you had 4.7s and 4.8s. You can get back into the 4.4s and the 4.5s on this surface, which tells me it's a good surface. And you can brake on it. We couldn't brake on the other surface. We'd slide. For every step you took, you'd slide 3. So you can brake on this surface, and that's important because we recruit that. And I remember the other surface. I said, we're recruiting to this surface, which is a speed surface. And we can recruit speed. We just need a surface to play on that we can be fast on. So that's what we're looking for, and hopefully this surface will allow us to do that.
Coach, not to focus on today, but for just a moment, because it is going to happen this weekend. Kurt Warner goes in the Hall of Fame. Mm-hmm. What does that do for the program